Brazilian Zouk was one of those dances for me that includes a lot of techniques from other dances.
For me, Zouk, it's a lot about adaptation and a lot of about understanding the body.
Because when we're connected in Zouk, we're connected to a few things at the same time. The ground, because we're walking upon it. In a sense, ourselves as well. The shape that we adopt before we even connect with our partner, your partner, and then also the music.